Former Hekari goalkeeper and one-time PNG international Gure Gabina expressed excitement at the prospect of more central players joining Hekari in the future.
That's right. I was part of the Hekari team to Dubai, and then from this tournament we've been running, we've got some Hekari players playing in this tournament too, such as Willie Gia and Karo Ila from Alukuni.
His experiences in the Club World Cup in 2010 bringing back good memories, including that of former Hekari and PNG striker Kema Jack.
Yes, that's right. He's been with our team too. We hanged up our boots, but we're still doing football for our villages. We've been a part of training the boys and keeping them fit for the tournament. So he'll be here. I think he'll be playing. Or I'm not sure, but he's the coach of Kaparoko right now.
The most romantic story is about the striker, Kema Jack, a fisherman whose first club side had to wait until the tide went out before they could play on their pitch.
In an interview in 2013, speaking from his home village in Kiapara, Rigo District, three-time NSL Golden Boot winner Kema Jack had also spoken of the highlights of his career while playing for Hekari, also stating that the potential within the province was there.
Like, there are a lot of players like me, but the only thing is accommodation, and you know, you need someone to back you up or support you in your career, in soccer especially. So when I grew up here, I had some difficulties, like in soccer, but when I went back to town, like, there were some people that, you know, they saw me that they think that I was going to do something different for them.
The Hekari Central Cup will end on Friday, with the finals expected to draw a larger crowd than is present, and also hold a reward for some of the players vying to impress. Jeremy Moggi, National, EMTV Sports.